Yeah, what's the deal, yo? Hey, yo, whoops. Ooh, hold on. I just woke up, y'all. Don't mind my hair and stuff. Look a little messy. But yeah, I got some car parts today. $1, come on.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on, YouTube? Your boy got a ticket.
Yes, sir.
107, boy? Fuck that.
Like a nice little look to it though.
Touch.
Yeah. Little touches. Hey, we do all your little touches at the end. All them little touches matter. By the way. Oh, okay. Yeah, when she get back, we gonna leave. Ooh, female driven, yeah.
What?
dirty girl. You ain't gotta get that close.
Oh, she nasty, huh?
Yeah, she freak nasty. Yeah. She freak nasty. That assist somewhere and do work on our cars. I swear, a lot of the stuff I did to my car was never at a house or anything or a garage. I'd be in a Kroger's parking lot putting something on my car.
You're sitting at the fucking Meyer parking lot putting them on one day.
Huh?
You're sitting at the Meyer parking lot fucking cutting your back fucking
yeah.
Stickers, yeah.
Myers.
This right here is Myers work. See this? Myers work. Single edge razor blade cut. Body Camaro though,
but that thing was so
that thing's nasty.
You see the like the sequential lights and stuff it got.
Yeah,
but you gotta find them. Them is dope.
Helix, that's what they are.
You gotta get them.
Helix lights.
Double those are dope.
Actually, those are the ones that I actually sent in the group chat too.
For real?
Yeah.
You gotta get them.
That's my plan.
That car kept popping up on my YouTube. I finally watched the video. I'm like, this is actually a dope. This is a Camaro though.
Because. The guy that I bought.
It's clay molded. It's not like cut and stuff. That's
so the guy that I bought the air filter from.
Yeah.
That same guy had those same exact lights.
Did he sell them?
Well, I mean, they're on his car, so he's probably not gonna sell the lights that are on his car.
Yeah.
But they cleaned them because he had a, I think it was a 1 Elite that he had it on.
That's him. Hey, the little stuff makes your car count. Ooh, and that looks clean low-key if you pay attention, though.
It feels good, too. That's some real carbon product, too.
Took me 5 minutes. Beat that. I got something else though too. all that crip walking. Everybody do that when they get bubble wrap. You do that when you get bubble wrap, you pop it. Yeah.
Just you.
I don't even know how you put these on, but they should, yeah, I'm pretty sure you just put them on.
Oh, just slap them on there.
Yeah. Oh, look at that.
It looks better.
25 horsepower. You see how little stuff just makes your car look a little bit better?
I see you.
Let's see if I can do it perfect again.
This is actually the first time that I've actually seen your bumblebee. Man, GoPro's at like 50 horsepower per GoPro.
50 wheel horsepower. And what you do is you put it that way.
This the gap cam.
Look at that, man. Perfect.
Got the scat pack and the scat pack. And don't worry. You still got more scat pack.
Yeah, scat pack.
You even got a scat pack up here, a scat pack there. Oh, don't even worry about it. You still got a scat pack up here. That does look good though.
Yeah, I like that.
It adds ethnicity.
It make it look a little better. You're gonna know, yeah, you're gonna know what this car is when you get into it. Yes, sir. Ayo Whips with the gang.